Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm showing you how to make this beautiful flower painting with alcohol ink, and I'm adding some gold leaf also, and I will also add some doodle with the pen. So let's start step by step. I used glossy photo paper. You can use any brand that you see in the stationery store, and please make sure to paint on the non-glossy side of the paper. For alcohol, I am using 91% isopropyl alcohol. I put it in a small container. So, like you can see, I am not using glossy side of the paper. I use the other side. And I am using the colors glacier, which is also blue, and another color teal. So, these two colors I will be using. So, first, let's add some glacier or blue into the paper, and once I add, I let it dry using a mini blower that I got from Amazon, because if you add alcohol when it's wet, it doesn't flow properly. All the color will be diluted, so if you let it dry, it gives a nice effect. And once it dries, then I add the isopropyl alcohol, which is 91%. So I'm just adding a drop. I put it in a small bottle like this because it's easy to pour with a fine nozzle. So once you add alcohol, you let it blend, and then you blow it with a can of air. I got this can of air with a nozzle from the hardware store. You can get it at any hardware store. This is the same thing that we use for computer keyboard cleaning, the same thing. It's a can filled with air and with a tiny nozzle. And then again, after each petal, I let the layer dry before I add the next petal. So I'll let you watch this video. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends or relatives or in your Facebook groups, so other people can also watch my channel and make some paintings with me. It really motivates me. So I wanted to thank you for visiting my channel and for watching this video. And I will let you stick around till the end to see how I finish my painting. I will be adding gold leaf by adding some glue to the center of the flower. And then after I add the gold leaf, I will be adding some doodle for the stem by using a micron fine tip pen. So please enjoy my lesson, and I hope you have a great time watching my video.